Mo was a sad elephant. He was very lonely, living in the forest all alone. Mo walked along in the forest. Mo was sad and tired. "I want to have a friend," he said. Mo ate leaves from the trees. Mo was full, but still sad and bored. "I want to have a friend," he said. As Mo was walking along, a tree branch fell on him. He cried loudly. Another elephant heard him and came to help. He lifted the tree branch off Mo. Mo was so thankful and happy. He made a new friend. Mo was not sad anymore.